Nothing good here in Europe. But no matter how a bird flies, that bird will perch one day. And none of us can say we don't love freedom. Our lands are being taken over. Our properties, our women, our mothers, our sisters are being destroyed back home. They are being massacred, butchered. But most of us are very okay here. It is time that most of us will start thinking back home.
Excuse me, sir. Please carry it again, but very briefly. Summarize it so that I can translate to them.
Okay. So I was saying that I am the coordinator.
Stavo dicendo che sono il coordinatore
of the Biafran people, IPOB.
Della comunità Biafra.
IPOB.
Che sono IPOB.
Which is the indigenous people of Biafra.
Sono persone indigene di Biafra.
We came here today.
Siamo qui oggi.
To speak to the conscience of our people.
Per parlare alle coscienze dei nostri, delle nostre persone.
That are in this denomination.
Che sono in questa denominazione.
We have also been doing this in other denominations as well.
Andiamo anche in altre chiese a fare la stessa cosa.
That most of us are in Europe and we are living well.
Che tanti di noi siamo in Europa e abbiamo.
And we should also remember.
E dobbiamo anche ricordarci.
That no matter how we stay in someone else's country.
Che non importa quanto a lungo siamo su. Nel paese di qualcuno.
One day we must go back home.
Un giorno dobbiamo tornarcene a casa.
All these kids we are having here.
Tutti questi bambini che abbiamo qui.
Can we really say the truth to ourselves that they have to remain here?
Possiamo dire veramente se rimarranno qui o no?
For the fact that we are so much in large number outside.
Per il fatto che siamo tanti fuori.
It is because Nigeria have not worked.
E perché la Nigeria non.
Something that have not worked for 63 years. When do you think it will work?
Qualcosa che non funziona da 63 anni.
If you have a child of 63 years and the child is still under you, what will you consider that child to be?
Ha un figlio di 63 e sotto di te, come pensi che questo figlio sarà?
So that is why we are here.
È per questo che siamo qui.
To let our people know that the earlier the better.
Per far sapere alle nostre persone che il più presto è meglio.
Our women.
Le nostre donne.
Our sisters.
Le nostre sorelle.
Our men.
I nostri uomini.
Are being killed,
sono massacrati
in the bushes,
e sono
in the bushes,
nei boschi e nei villaggi,
in their farms,
nei loro campi.
They are killing them.
Li stanno uccidendo.
By the Fulani herdsmen.
Dai Fulani.
And now they have bribed a lot of communities in around the world.
E ora hanno anche corrotto tanti.
So nobody is speaking for us.
Quindi nessuno parla più per noi.
If you don't tell anyone your story, nobody will tell anyone about you.
Se tu non dici la tua storia a qualcuno.
You have to come out and say the things that are happening to you before people will listen to you.
Dobbiamo venire fuori a parlare.
So please, brothers and sisters.
Quindi sono qui fratelli e sorelle.
It has fallen onto our generation.
E già nella nostra generazione.
To free our people.
Per liberare le nostre persone.
We are not doing what we are doing for ourselves.
Non lo facciamo per noi stessi.
We are doing for these little children.
Lo facciamo per i nostri figli qui.
Because a day is coming, all of us will die.
Perché arriverà un momento in cui.
Have you asked yourself the kind of future you are going to live for these children?
Ti sei domandato quale sarà il futuro dei tuoi figli?
Honestly, do you really think you should leave them here? They should live all their lives here when they have a place?
Onestamente, tu pensi che devono vivere tutta la vita qui quando hanno un posto anche di là?
So that is why we are here, to plead to the consciences of every each and every one of us.
È per quello che siamo qui, per supplicare alle vostre coscienze.
There is a movement.
C'è un movimento.
Of our people that have abandoned their wives and children in our land.
Persone che hanno abbandonato le loro
famiglie. They are called the ESN.
Sono chiamati gli ESN.
ESN is the Eastern Security Network.
Sono
Eastern Security Network.
La sicurezza istantanea network.
And this movement of gallant men and women abandoned their children to make sure that they protect our land.
E questi uomini hanno abbandonato le loro famiglie per assicurarsi di proteggere la nostra terra.
And our own is to protect, to support them financially.
E il nostro è quello di sostenerli economicamente.
Because most of us that are here, we have family back home, don't we?
Perché tanti di noi qui abbiamo le famiglie anche giù.
When something does not happen to you, it does not mean that it will not happen one day. Maybe one of us here, our families might go to the bushes or to the forest to do something that will kill the person. Please let us not allow this thing to happen to us before we take charge of this situation. So to that regard, we are doing what we call the fundraising for ESN. Which will take place here in Torino, Via Fossata number 12. On the 21st of this month, we are in now. So please, we are appealing to the consciences of everyone to attend that meeting, that fundraising, sorry. So that we can do the needful. Because we need a home for our children. The country we are in here, people fought for this place. You cannot sit down that they should fight for you. Nobody will fight for you. If you follow the Italian history during the time of Mussolini and Co., you saw that they were fighting. They fought seriously before the Americans came and assisted them.
Se guardiamo la storia italiana vedremo che Mussolini e altri hanno combattuto per redimere il paese.
So please, in summary, we need the help of everybody.
Quindi abbiamo bisogno dell'aiuto di ognuno di voi qui.
We are Biafran people, we are straightforward people.
Siamo persone dirette.
So we are appealing to the consciences of everybody to come and join us and protect our land.
Ci appelliamo alle vostre coscienze. Unitevi a noi e proteggiamo la nostra terra.
Thank you everyone and God bless everyone.
Vi ringrazio e che Dio vi benedica.
Thank you very much, sir, for giving us the opportunity to come here to appeal to the conscience of our people. Thank you.
Goodbye and happy Sunday. Enjoy your Sundays. Those people that are doing dedication.